lets it fly near the 10. It's caught and into the end zone for a touchdown. Alford made the catch. Shrader is down behind the play.
Watch the big man stand in there. He knows he's going to take a hit. Still feeling it right now as he's on the turf. But look at this, 6'6", 215-pounder Alford, and the big man from Montreal just goes...